From the mind of a man came a new kind of woman, Wonder Woman. In the male-dominated comic books of the 40s, she was different.
Elements of politics, equality, things other superheroes just didn't have.
But even bulletproof bracelets couldn't stop society's scorn.
She spent many years not being a feminist character at all.
Has this warrior princess of the Amazon finally triumphed? Find out on Wonder Women, next on Independent Lens.